fissure is a cut or a crack on the aneurysm, that is the junction between the end of the large bowel and perianal skin. On proctologic examination, it's readily seen as a cut or ulcer around the anal verge. Anal fissure causes severe pain with bowel movements. It's a tearing pain, like passing pieces of broken glass. And some rectal bleeding sometimes occurs as well. Bowel movements eventually become a nightmare. The severe pain causes a reflex spasm of the internal anal sphincter. The spasm causes more tearing, and the tearing causes more spasm. Therefore, a vicious cycle actually occurs. Long-standing constipation, irregular bowel movements, or some underlying diseases may cause anal fissure. Actually, everyone, including babies, may develop acute superficial fissures, and these subside with the correction of the diet and defecation habits, maybe some topical agents. However, long-standing pathogenesis may result in chronic fissures that are deeper or persistent and more difficult to treat. And for chronic anal fissures, more radical relaxation of the hypertonic internal anal sphincter is needed. In this respect, we need to use GTN creams or Botox injection or surgery, that is lateral internal sphincterectomy.